Suspect TV moments.
In 1998, UPN was at the height of their television prowess, and they wanted to make a television show that was filled with fun, laughter, adventure, and reached all demographics. So they made a comedy about the Civil War. Here is The Secret Diaries of Desmond Pfeiffer. And before you say anything, yes, the P is in silent. This is the story of a European native who, while gambling with the Queen, got caught cheating and was forced to flee the country, where he met Abraham Lincoln, who took him in as his valet. But don't worry, he had a servant of his own who was dumber than Waldo from Family Matters. And they go on adventures together. Him, Abraham Lincoln, his servant, Abraham Lincoln's wife, and Ulysses S. Grant. Who the fuck wrote this shit? If you're worried that this had multiple seasons, don't worry. It really didn't. It premiered in early October 1988, and by the end of October, it was canceled quicker than Donald Trump at an NAACP meeting. Holy shit.